Danielle.
Hi.
Hey, you.
You look stunning.
Oh, thank you.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Thanks.
So, any boyfriends?
No, not yet, or right now.
You must be so excited about graduating.
Yeah, I mean, like, I have, like, some exams left, and then, I have some interviews that I'm gonna
really?
Do.
Really? You didn't tell me. Where?
Well, I don't think you know the places.
Do you still make those little videos? I always thought those were so fun.
I haven't done one in a while.
So, acting is still your goal?
No, it's like comedy, stand-up.
What was your major again, sweetie?
I don't know, she doesn't have a major, Mom. She makes it up. But you, like, you get a diploma.
I think it was politics. Now, I'm trying to think if I know anybody.
I always remember you were such a humanitarian
yes.
growing up.
You wanted to go on that trip and feed the homeless and teach English in the Orient?
My major was sort of like women and gender studies through
the
lens.
Oh, so you could run marches, like with the pink pussy hat.
Yes, exactly. That's such a good idea, right? You love to march and you love... Tonight.
Our friend Steve Epstein, his son was like you. He was studying what? Philosophy or photography, one of those things.
Yeah.
And his parents were terrified, naturally, about his future. I mean, how's he going to make any money, right? But I mean, 20 years later, he's a brain surgeon.
Wow.
You never know.
Yeah, you never know. You might end up being a brain surgeon.
Yeah.